Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real. And it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. No rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
See you next time!
So this is the first time we are ever playing Borderlands, so thanks for hopping in.
Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge.
Oh, there you are. You're right behind me.
Pod.
I can't move.
Great!
Okay.
I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
He sounds he sounds really loud on my screen.
He is. He's very loud.
Okay.
What I don't understand, though, is that we didn't do the opening scene.
Oh, no.
Okay, I don't know how we skipped that.
I didn't skip it.
I don't know how. It did it itself. I don't know how, though.
Maybe it's coming. I don't know.
I don't think so.
Step right up. This is the new you station.
Ooh, okay.
When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored.
It is what it is.
Please activate the new you station now.
For YouTube, I'll just rip it.
Excellent. Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance.
I love this guy.
Should an incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone.
It is not going to be peaceful.
Right, let's go.
Oh, I forgot that I like looting in this game.
Oh no, how did you forget that?
I don't know.
That's okay. Like your favorite pastime.
It is. I am a loot goblin, some would say.
Most would say.
Most would say I love to loot everything.
Literally.
Oh. Ooh, okay. Oh, I'm very bad at driving those things, for the record. Do we need to be shooting them? Oh, just kidding.
Are they gone? Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming.
Oh my goodness. Ray.
He's like mildly... Oh, did you go... Oh, I thought you went over.
Oh, I couldn't. I wish.
Oh, let's kill them all. Okay. How do I reload? Square. Got it. We're learning. Oh, that's a very slow reload. Oh, where's the other one? I'm very bad at reading the map. And we just started!
To be honest, it's old, so it's gonna be hard to, like, you know.
So I actually played the second one because it was gifted to me, so this is the first time I'm playing this one.
That was a doozy.
Let's see what we've got.
The storage device. Okay. Let's get this gate open.
I'll take all these things. Okay, what else do we got here? Oh yes, loot is shared in this game.
You took... It is?
I thought it was.
I'm over here!
The guns are not.
Oh, no. Do you want a gun?
Yeah, I was hoping you left one for me. That's why I left them both for you to choose.
Oh, sorry. Here you go.
Thank you.
I forgot. It's only the money and the ammo that are shared, I think.
Yes.
The more you know. Oh, wow. I accidentally got, like, a nice ass shot of you on my screen.
I mean, look, I'm playing as the best character there is, so, for at least that.
Is she the most well-known or most liked?
Yeah, you didn't play three, have you? Or didn't you play two?
I did. She was in it.
Yeah.
No spoilers. But I don't know who people typically play as.
I'm over here!
Okay, I don't know about who they want to play as. I just go by what the story says.
Oh, I didn't even notice that man! I did not notice him at all.
Aw, that hurt.
Oh, look how scared he looks! Yeah, people hate on Claptrap all the time. That is something I do know about this fandom. But I think he's wonderful.
You love him or you hate him. That's how it tends to go.
Definitely team love.
You know, we can always hope this be everyone's team love, you know?
Yeah, team love all the way, forever and ever and ever. So, were you able to grab this ammo in here or no? Because I don't want to
see it.
Okay.
That's okay. You got it. I didn't get it, but yeah, it's already gone.
Oh, okay. So it isn't shared. I thought it was shared.
Only
okay.
Money is shared.
Got it. The more you know. Wow, the sniper is horrible, but we just started, so I guess I should expect that. It takes forever to reload. Oh, are they behind us too? That is the most pathetic sword swing ever.
I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
No, I can't open this. Maybe you can?
Oh no, it's requires a key. Cannot use.
I didn't notice it requires a key until later.
I do not know. Okay, Claptrap, I hear you, baby.
Attention, citizens of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on.
Well, thank you.
Blasted circuits are on
the fridge. It looks like you're trying to break it anyway.
You better go from the switch out there.
Don't worry about it, you know?
Oh. Yes, our first quest.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display.
Thank you, Claptrap.
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Okay, here we are. Let me use it, please.
Cutscene.
Yeah. Oh, action shot. Okay, let's go talk to him.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's sad. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so...
Oh my god.
Now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault as a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Oh
I
my
might
god.
Not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Okay. I think I picked up like two quests.
I'm over here.
You know.
Now that we're done with all that.
Money.
Yes, money. I'm just kidding. I handed a quest in and then picked one up. We learned. Whee! You could play leapfrog. Whee! Okay, let's go. Ooh. Oh no, he's down.
Kill him now.
Oh shit. Okay, I guess I should use this instead. Yeah. I think I should use my pistol a little more.
Looks like
is he crying?
Got under 9-toes skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
Look at him. Oh, don't shoot him.
I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Yes, I would love to.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
I got it. I will perform CPR on the robot. Or whatever you want to call it.
EPR?
EPR. Oh, he's all good.
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
Look at him dancing.
To be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Okay, let's do it. Oh, kind of ugly looking. Little puppies.
Just wait till we hit three. The third game.
The third game? Is that your favorite?
Mm-hmm. I'll see you in a few.
It's the most visually appealing.
I like the comic book style.
Yeah, I do too. I don't like how gray everything is in this one.
Oh, okay.
That's what I don't miss.
Okay. So Ridge has played before, I have not played before.
This is the only game I've completed, and if it makes you feel better, I still don't remember the story.
Oh, okay, then we're in it together.
You need something? I keep the medical equipment working.
Well, we're gonna check him out. He's dancing, man. He's dancing.
I love his little dance.
Now that you cover it, kid.
Okay, where do we need to go now? This way. I'm having a very hard time reading this map. Okay.
Yeah, it's not easy being cheesy.
It's like, I feel like it's facing the wrong way. Or maybe I'm dumb, I don't know. I like that when I'm running, my gun looks like it's wiggling. Oops. Oh boy. Oh, you shot me.
I didn't shoot you.
I think you did. You're literally shooting me.
Yeah, but it's doing damage to you.
I know. You're just wasting your own bullets. Wait, actually, I'm hurt.
Yeah, that wasn't me. I can't hurt you.
Wait, I can't hurt you in this game?
No. Shoot me.
Woo! You're in luck. You're in luck.
You're not wrong.
Yeah, I am notorious for killing my friends in video games. That's a fact. Oh, now it's gonna make us buy shit, isn't it?
Yes.
What do you want? Spit it out.
What we're gonna buy is vitally important.
What does he want us to buy? Purchase a shield.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Oh, they're all the same. And I might as well sell some shit.
Well, thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need. I might not have first aid meds to use on the field, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Okay. Blinding nine toes. Let's do it.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people.
Okay, let's go make some friends.
Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Let's go make some friends. Because that's what Borderlands is all about, friends. What are you? You coming with me, Fran?
Yep. I'd have finished buying and editing myself. Let's go.
Oh, the gun wasn't in.
I think we're done here.
I'm ready. Wee!
I'm ready.
Wee!
So how was Returnals, by the way?
Ooh, so, okay. So I beat the game. And then what happened was that's not the true ending the first time you beat it. So.
Oh.
Yeah, so what you have to do is you have to rebeat the game, but in each biome, like each of the levels, you have to collect one, like, very specific collectible. So I'm replaying the game, and I'm on the last level looking for the last collectible. So I will let you know my true thoughts after I beat the game and get its true ending. But
okay.
I love that game.
That's really unique. It's not the way I thought the game would go, but you know what? The way it looks seems really like it would be that way. Seems like an awesome story.
I wouldn't have known if I didn't stream that game. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I finished the game on stream. And I was like, this ending's like really unsatisfying. And someone's like, you beat the game, but you didn't beat the game. I was like, what do you mean? And they're like, now you have to, like, they explained it to me without, like, spoiling it. So yeah. I was like, oh, okay. So now I will do it.
Oh yeah.
It was so wild because I struggled heavily in that game trying to beat it the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And then I breezed through biomes 1-5 because I didn't have to fight the boss and I had all of my like upgrades. So okay. I was like, okay, like I'm doing the damn thing.
Well, you know, we're doing it, but like, how comfortably can we do this?
But, yeah, I know I struggled with the last level, like, really, really badly. So I don't know how long it's going to take me to do this last part, but I am determined to do it.
Determined.
I am determined to beat Returnal for realsies.
Okay.
You can hit that thing if you want. I'm opening this.
What's that? I was wondering if I can or not.
Ooh. Nice. I'm Check not a level out. 4, but I want this sniper.
Take it.
Oh, I guess you can't hit this.
Yeah,
what
I don't think
I'm good. Star over here?
Let's find out.
I'm trying to figure out what the star is. Maybe you can't do it yet.
I cannot tell you. I don't know.
Okay, let's just go back to the creepy doctor.
Give me 1 second.
Okay, I'll race you there. Whee! And I'm gonna win.
Yes, you are.
Yes, I am. You know it! Doo-doo-doo. Firestone population 24.
Here we go.
I don't think there's 24 people that live
Kill
here.
Someone. Kill someone and it goes down, I think.
What'd you say?
Kill someone and I think it goes down.
Oh, that's very interesting. Well, there's nowhere here to kill, but I will check next time I murder someone. Or we murder, because this is a team game.
Is it though? But this is your story.
It's our story because you're playing it.
It's our story?
It's our story.
Okay.
Is there something you need?
Oh, maybe I should be reading.
I should have just stayed where I was.
Maybe I should be reading the.
You can call me Zed.
The quest that I have not been.
I'm not
ready
either.
To fight. Oh, this is really annoying. When I sell a gun, and it doesn't automatically put the next one in my inventory. But I'm coming. I'm coming to defend you.
Defend me? I'm just sluttering, you know? I'm on a murder spree.
Yeah, I understand. Where are they? Oh, this way. Okay, let me check the sign. No, it still says 24. Roasted. How about them apples? I think we're supposed to go the other way. What are you doing?
My instant auto thought is jump on everything and see what's in.
Okay. Well, if you find things, then you let me know, because I like to find things. I like to find all the things. The running in this game is bothering me a lot.
The screen shake, is that what's causing it for you?
No, it looks like... Oh.
TK Baja.
You! One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face.
Like when you run, it looks like it skips frame. Like when we run and I see you on my... It looks like It skips frames.
Now lucky you.
I might be having like a little bit of lag because I'm noticing my bullets taking forever, and I'm like having some lag.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by.
That was the whole mission, meeting him.
I guess so, but it's a good thing I got up here. There was shit to get up here.
Get up there.
You don't have to. I got it for you.
Oh, how'd you get up there though? You jumped on him.
Yep.
I hate to send you away. You're great company and all, but I gotta go take a dump. I gotta take a dump, something awful, man.
Oh my god.
Oh, never mind it. It's all gone now.
Oh. Okay, I got up here, but I guess it doesn't matter. I think he just shit himself while I was jumping on him.
What?
Yeah, he said that he had to take a dump, and then he said it was all gone. So. You will be terminated.
Yeah. You don't want to step over where I was stepping. Yeah.
Okay. Let's go get his food for him. His stolen food. Because I'm reading the missions now.
Okay.
Very vaguely, but still reading them.
It's here for a good time, you know? I'm going to just kill some, Oh, God, what? Kill some skags? Yeah, kill some skags and, you know, have a blast.
Hell yeah, brother!
I'm here to shoot some bandits.
Or skags. Everyone. Murder is the only option.
I thought we were team love. What happened? BTW, I might lose connection. If I do, I am sorry.
You might lose connection?
I might. There? Oh, it was the other day. God, the storms here were insane the other day. No, that is not what it is this time.
What is it?
So remember that internet thing I told you about?
Yeah.
I sent in a process to do it, and they said, wait. We need to steal food? What do we need? Okay, okay.
I got it. I found it.
Okay, cool. They said they would solve it and set up for it. Okay. I just sent them an email with the information they needed. And then they responded back to me way faster than I thought they would.
And
said, yeah, we're going to so we'll change it over momentarily. Be prepared to plug in the correct one. I said, okay, I'll plug it in when it's, you know, I want to.
Okay.
And then they said, yeah, your internet will shut off. I said, oh, fuck, no.
Okay, does that mean you're going to come back? Or are you like...
I know I'm going to come back. I know I'm going to come back. I just don't know... I don't know. Yeah. And okay. I don't think it'll be too long. I just also don't want it to, like, drop me randomly.
Got it. I will hold down the fort if needed.
Hopefully not.
Yeah. Because I feel like I'm going to die without you, sir.
Oh, me. Come on. You're way more independent than that. But
maybe.
Like, maybe. I'm not going to be gone long enough for it to matter.
Okay. Whatever you say. We gotta go back to that creepy guy. He almost shot off her face.
Look, he likes the meat the way he likes his meat. I can't even mad at him.
Why would you even want the meat back, though? It was just on the ground.
I think it's because we killed the thing that had the meat. Oh, were we getting his meat back?
Yeah.
Smells like
off-worlder. Must be on me.
How you liking our planet, anyways?
Yeah. We gave it to him. Stronger by the minute. Better at this. Got grenades? Hell yeah. Go buy a grenade.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you.
Ooh.
Head into town and buy some new gear.
Good thing I can't blow you up with the... with the grenades, hopefully. Well, we will see.
Uh-oh.
What?
It's going in and out now.
Okay. Do you want to hop out and then I'll keep going, or what do you want?
Yeah, good idea. Let me hop out real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay, I will hold the fort down. Oh, where? Oh, he's tiny. Oh my god. I keep missing. Got it. He's around the corner too? Yeah. I'm having a real hard time reading this map. The creatures of Pandora are weakened. Wait, where are they? Oh. Okay. Man. We're good. I did not need to do this. I don't know why I'm doing it. But it is what it is. I'm gonna go get my grenade. Wee. Where's Claptrap? Oh, there he is. I see him dancing. What a cutie. Hi, Claptrap. Okay. Oh, nice.
Remember, you get
what is this? Staker grenades. Well, I can't use it, so I guess I won't buy it. Okay, there we go. And, let me... No, I'm keeping that. Oh, I'm level 4! So now I can change it out. And then I could... You have a grenade. Got it. Thank you for telling me. What's in here? Ooh. Kinda wanna buy this. I have money. I have money to burn, bitch. Okay. Okay, where... Oh, I just have to give him the grenade. Okay. Ooh, okay, I like this. I think. We'll see. We'll see if it like it. And we're... I like the little wiggle I do when I'm running.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways?
Take him down. Okay. Let's go take him down. So hopefully I don't die that now that Ridge isn't here, but you know what? We're gonna try. Am I going the right way? Yeah. I'm going the right way. I think I'll just look at the diamond instead of the map. Oh! Where? Nice. Oh! Fucked him up. Oh. Wait, where are they? Are they back? I don't know why I can't read this map. Oh, they're over there. My melee is seemingly more effective. That's okay. We are golden. Okay. Now I'm gonna keep going. Ew. I guess I can't collect more health than I need. Oh! Where? Ah, bitch! Okay, this pistol is a lot better than the sniper I'm rocking. And I'll take it. Oh, did I not smash it? Oh my god, I missed. Oh, I guess that's all it is. Okay, well, whatever. Just wasted some. Ooh! Even that Woo! Fire
I heard that blast all the way over here.
Better animation than Bam! It was in Outriders.
Time to give Nine Toes a piece of that. Woo! I'm updating your ecosystem with his location.
Oh. I cut him off. My bad. My bad. Okay.
Get your meds here.
Ew. Can I afford this? Oh, no. But I can now. Hell yeah. Okay. Now I can swap.
Step right up.
I have $60 to my name. Nice. That's okay. I'll get money. I'll find money. I'm not worried. Oh, nice. Oh, hell yeah. Big fan of this. Much better than the starting rifle.
Boom.
Oh, oh. Oh. And boom. Yeah. Can't touch me. Let go. I don't really know what this is. Like, just shit? I'm gonna hit anyway, because sometimes money comes out of it. Ooh! Yeah, fuck you. Oh! Bitch! Oh. Oh! Okay, he almost jumped at my face. My god. That's okay. We're chilling. I don't need Ridge. I'm just kidding. I want him to come back. What is this? What is this? Okay. Okay. Weapon slots. Yeah. Thank you. I know how to change weapons. That was very interesting. Okay. So where do I go? Around here? Oop. Oh. Nope. No problem. Nope. Not a a problem at all. They look so angry. Oh, 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 oh! Bad dog. Okay, am I going the right way? I'm gonna go with no, but we're gonna try. Actually, it looks like I am.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Oh, yeah, of course I did. Oh, no, no, I didn't want to be seen. I did not want to be seen. That's okay.
That hurt?
Wow, aiming is muy difícil. My god. It could be me, it could be the gun, but who is to say? Oh, he has a shield. Oh, oh! Why is that not working? Man, his little shield. Die, please. Thank you. Cook me? Oh, yeah. I think they're cannibals or something.
You're dead meat, asshole. You like that?
Oh, boy. Thank you. Woo-hoo. We're good. We're solid. We are solid. Okay. Who else wants to fuck with me, bitch? Okay. Oop. God, I love looting. Okay. Let me refill this gun before we go in there, because it takes so damn long.
You woke the wrong dog.
Oh, okay.
Ah, yeah.
Oh! His nipples. Okay.
You woke the wrong dog.
Let's blow him up.
Time to pound.
Oh.
Eat puppy.
Oh, puppy. Puppy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm going down.
I'm
oh, this is not good.
You when I'm done.
Oh, you're gonna eat me. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh, oh wow, oh wow, okay, well.
Blood. Blood.
Well, there we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Where'd the dog go? I can't see. Well, that's why we wanted Bridge. That is why we wanted Bridge, and they took $23 from me. Oh yes, they pay you to die. Or not to die. You pay a fee to come back. Okay, well, there's that. I trapped myself. That was the problem.
It's time to paint your body with love.
Oh, yay. Okay.
I'm gonna rip your arm off and beat your baby with it.
Feed my baby with it. That is very excessive. Oh, I've earned a skill point in the middle of the battle. That's very convenient.
I'm gonna make you drown in blood for that. It's time.
Oh my god.
For another pound of flesh.
Die, please. Please.
Get away.
Am I on fire? Okay. Oh, I'll take that. I'll take that. Is he still laughing, even though he's dead? Okay, so we had a little bit of a mishap. A little bit. But we recovered. That is the spirit. Oh wait, how do I, nope. Nope. There we go, skill points. Gave me the ability to send your pet Bloodwing out to attack an enemy. Cool. Okay. Press LB to use your action. Okay. I can't wait to see my bird. I will leave once I am satisfied with my loot. Because loot is the most important thing in a game. If it's there, it's there for a reason. And that's just a fact. Okay. There we go. Oh, oops, why can't... There we go. Ooh, give you something good.
We'll just take a gander here.
When I say... I know we're early in the game, so I'm not gonna get anything good, but it's the principle of earning it. Okay. How do I leave? Oh. Nice. I can't grab any of those things. I like that they're just still laying there and they didn't despawn. Love that.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important.
Sure.
The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you and not be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and
we'll
find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Okay. Interesting. Okay, 16, 30. Oh, these guns are not better than what I have. So I'll just sell them all.
Going after the vault? Better our guns out with the best.
Okay. Now we go back. Oh! Not spoke too soon! Oh, that's a better gun. Okay. I'm gonna stop trying to pick through all the shit. Even though it is very tempting. Level up.
Another notch in my rifle.
That is the spirit. Okay, so I got a skill point for that. Okay, what do we want to increase? Weapon accuracy. Increase damage with sniper. Increase bloodwing damage and movement. Bloodwing causes enemies to drop additional money, ammo, healing. Oh, interesting. Increase critical damage. Using pistols, you have a chance to fire two shots with each. Okay. All players on your team, including you, gain when you kill. I gotta decide what my skill is gonna be. I'm not gonna use melee. Okay, you know what? Increase focus. That sounds like a good use of my time. I feel like I miss a lot. Oh god. I'm good. Solid, never better. Boop. Boop. Nice. There's a lot of these fuckers. Okay. I can't pick any of this up. Nice. I hate when there's stuff on the ground and you can't pick it up. Bothers me. Ooh. Give me. Oh, I can't pick it up. That's the worst. What is the point of loot if you can't pick it up? Okay, let's go turn this in. Whee! I don't remember if this game has fall damage. So, that's gonna be an interesting experience for me, to say the least. Okay,
hey,
here
newcomer.
He is.
I've been looking for you.
You've been waiting for me. Collect your reward. Got it. I like being rewarded.
Right? We'll see you. See you later, okay?
That man is very lonely. He needs to move to town. Even though there's not that many people in town, he needs to move to town. Oop, money. Oh, danger. Oh, closer danger. I got distracted by the loot. Oh, who's here? Oh, he's really on me. Get away. Fucker. I need to stop trapping myself. Is the guy coming for me? Where are they? Oh my god. I'll just have to use this gun until I get a better sniper rifle. Kinda wanna try Bloodwing out. Let's do it. Oh! Oh, he really fucked him up. Oh. Murder. Is Bloodwing done? He just killed one person? Is that really what we're doing here? Okay. Whatever. Maybe I should level up Bloodwing. Sassy, what's up? I'm liking it, the first one. So I played the second game. I always play games in order, but the second game was gifted to me, and now I'm finally getting around to playing the first game. Ridge was here, but his internet died, so he is resetting it, but he will be back. I hope that you're having a great day, Sassy. Also, I was supposed to play with my friend Carl, and Carl said, I don't actually own the first game, and it was his idea to play, so he's not here.
Well, I'll be damned. You killed nine toads. You should get me a drink to celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board and see if anyone else has a job for you.
Bounty board, okay. You don't have the first one. Oh, so which ones do you own? I think it's only Borderlands 3 that's crossplay, though.
Well, that should cover.
That's a grenade mod! Equip that, and you'll find that your booty and grenades are suddenly more powerful and are now equipped with special abilities. Always be on the lookout for new.
Oop. I cut him off. I have the handsome collection from the free game on PlayStation. Oh, I must have not been a PlayStation subscriber first. Wait, grenade mod. Where are we getting grenade mods? What do I do with that?
Hi, you the one killing all the crap when people ask? The catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my
catch
mama's nerve parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Hat dog down the skag then, know what I'm saying?
Catch a ride! Okay, where am I going? Thank you for the lurk, Sassy. I appreciate it. I hope you're having a great day, Queen. Love you. Love you.
Hey, why don't you come over here and chat a while? Always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Another day, another kill.
Okay, so now I've picked up a lot of quests, so let's figure out what we want to do. What? He wants us to go get his leg? Okay, well, maybe we have to do the catch a red thing first.
I hate to send you away. You're great company and all, but I gotta go take a dump.
This is the second time he's told me he has to go take a shit. This motherfucker. Oh, boom. Oh, and I have a skill point, but there's still trouble. Damn! I'm the best. Oh! He exploded! Your day has been good. I am glad you deserve it. Okay, skill point. I'm just gonna level this up. Okay. Okay. missions. Okay. Okay, so let's go get the guy's leg back, because that sounds very interesting. How far away is it? That's not very far. What? How? I'm just going to... Not really sure how I'm just gonna get his leg back for him. He's just gonna, like, put it back on? Like, what? We'll find out. We will certainly find out. I don't really need to... Oh, oop. I shot that thing in the ass. Oh, squishy. Can I pick that up? I hate that. Let's go get- oh, who's here? Okay, this animation right here is pretty pathetic, not gonna lie. Pretty bad. Oh, is there more stuff here too? Why are they here? Find two more data. Okay. Well. Very, very insightful, but we're here for a leg. I just have the tendency to pick up everything. Wait, they can't get me from up here. Oh, maybe they can. God, aiming is difficult. Why am I so bad at aiming? Oh, 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 shit! Get out of my face! I do not like when they jump at me like that! Oh my god! That is very aggressive. Are they coming from behind me too? They need to calm down. Okay, 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 okay. I should probably move out of here. Pete, what's up, King? How are you? How's your day going? Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm trying. I'm upgrading my accuracy, so hopefully that will help me. Because I am quite bad at aiming. Where? Oh. Boop! Boop! Oh, oh! Oh, I don't like that. I don't like the way he looks. Okay.
You didn't like that?
Oh, he's so squishy. So squishy. Ah, bitch! I think he's stuck on that rock. Don't matter. Ew! Ew, it's throwing up on me. Okay, okay. You received one grenade. And I can't pick it up, because I got no pockets. It is what it is. Do I need to go up here? Oh, no, I guess we're going around. We are gonna go around. I hate when they look at me like that. Oh my god. No! Leave me alone! Oh my god. Oh boy. Okay, okay, okay. Good. Good, 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 good. Good. Oh, that grenade's really far away from me. He is mad. He's running after me, and I'm alone. And these puppies after me. But they're dead. They're dead. We're good. Ridge better fix his internet, because these things are coming after me.
Whoa! Did you know that by aiming your crosshairs at an enemy, Your HUD can display your target's level, health, and chill streak. The higher level an enemy, the more dangerous they will be. If you see a skull, you better get out of there fast.
Okay, so am I approaching enemies I'm not prepared for? Is that level 8? Oh. I can take a level 8. Oh, oh, no! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, oh, okay! Okay! Oh, well, you know... Well, this was fun. Now, maybe we won't get his leg back. Oh, wait, just kidding! Woo! Did you know by aiming at your enemy, you can hit him? That sounds fake. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I'm not equipped for that. You know, I think we're gonna do a different mission. Okay. Let's, this is normal. Okay, let's go get the other data recorders, I guess. Woo! They overwhelmed me there. Panicked a little bit. Shit happens. Ooh. They're not chasing me, are they? No. Some games, even if you run away, they chase you. Die! Things are so ugly. Oh. Oh. Oh! Bitch slap him. It would be nice if any of these things dropped health, though. That'd be nice. I have to get up there. Taking the scenic route. Or this might be the- oh wait, how do I get over there? What is a gun, baby? Don't hurt me. Yeah. I've only died one time since Ridge's internet went out. But I am patiently waiting for him to come back and save me. Ah! Ah! I don't like looking at them when they jump at me like that! Oh! Oh, health! Oh, boy. Oh, wow. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Bitch, get away from me! Okay. I need to go over there. I don't know how to get over there. Oh, I have to go around. Whew! These puppies are overwhelming me. Oh! Oh! What in the fuck? They're gonna attack me, or do you think it's- I should probably kill them. Little chicken wing. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. Rack out with your back out- oh, oh, shit! Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me! Holy shit. My god, will I recover from that emotionally? I don't know. Holy shit, that scared me. Wait, how the fuck do I get over there? Oh. Oh, oh, ah, shit!
That hurt?
Fucking better hurt. Oh, there we go. I didn't realize I could walk on this. Boom. Boom. Oh! 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 Fuck! Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, god. Okay. We're good. We're oh, wait! That was a lot! Oh! Oh! Stop it!
dicks!
Oh shit, you got me, okay? You're so good at getting me with that. Oh. You're very, very good at getting me with that, Pete. The best, if you will. You're well timed with the dicks. You really are. Every time. Oh. You can say that I'm quick. Some would say. Very good. Very glad we could understand what this man's saying.
Satisfaction abounds.
That was deep. Oh, it's all the way over there, but that's where all the scary things are. Oh, maybe I could go around. Oh, there is fall damage in that this game. Oh, fuck. I didn't know that. Oh, ew. Oh, okay. Oh, my God. These things are just all over the place. Where are these? Yeah, die. Die, thank you. I don't know why these puppies are like scaring the crap out of me. I hate like when I only have guns that like have me aim, like zoom in, and they're scaring the shit out of me every time I look through it. Of course. Oh, you stupid motherfucker. Stop spitting at me or throwing up or whatever it is that you do. Die. Die, bitch! There we go. We doing it. Okay, what we got? What is this? I want to pick it up. Okay. More things to pick up? Nice. I only have one grenade. I should maybe use them a little. Oh, these things. I'm gonna use my bird to fight the bird. Oh boy. Okay. Oh my god, there's no need to fly at my face like that. There's no need. Ooh, I am safe. I am fine. He needs some Pepto. Hell yes, he does. Oh. I got better grenades? Okay. Which one's better? That's good. Okay, do I have a better gun than 16? Ooh, 22. I'll take the 22. And my sniper is... Nope, that's definitely way better. Okay. Oh, I hear danger? I definitely hear danger. Oh, he's running away from me. There we go. As long as the birds don't come back, I'll be fine. I don't think there's a way to, like, dodge in this game. You just jump and hope for the best. Ugh. Okay. I don't think I want to fight him. Pretty sure I'll die. Maybe I should turn this in and then come back. That's a strategy. Sniper, when you really need to touch someone from 2 miles away. The sniper that I have, though, takes so long to reload, so hopefully I will find one that is a lot better. Or else I'm fucked. But we will see. Pete, have you played Borderlands before? Are you here for the first time, too? Okay, let me sell some stuff.
You won't find spider gear anywhere on the planet!
There we go. Oh, you dominated Borderlands. Hell yes. I am happy for you. This is my first time playing the first game, so I'm here for the ride, and everything's jumping at my face and scaring the shit out of me. But we like it nonetheless. It's a wild ride. I've heard very good things about it. A lot of people say that the second one is the best one. Is that how you feel? Or what's your favorite? Let's go. Oh, something's chasing me. I missed. God damn it! I'm so bad at aiming. Oh, these fuckers gonna, fuck them. One and two were on equal footing. One had a better story, two had a better gameplay. Oh wow, maybe I should take care of this. Have you played, okay, then there's the prequel, or the pre-sequel. I think that's the proper name of it. And then the third one. And, oh, wow. And then there's the, what was
Hello,
that?
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker. I like that, he says it's so cute. I have not played the prequel, nor the third. Did you play the Telltale one? It's, what is it? Tales from the Borderlands? I do want to play them all, for sure. I've heard nothing but good things, and it is time for me to play things. Not a fan of Telltale games. Oh, do you not like the choose-your-own-adventure type games? Or is it just Telltale specifically for you?
There are new bounties available!
Oh no! Oh, I just used my bird by accident. Oh well. Shit happens, I guess. Okay, Bonehead District. Telltale games are false choose your own adventure games. Okay, because they all converge. I understand what you're saying. Although, I am. Wait, what is my shield at? I am a fan of the Walking Dead games. I know what you mean, though. The stories do converge. But I do like that. I also liked The Wolf Among Us. But those are the only Telltale games that I played. Yeah, I am all about the zombies. I really am. Okay. Oh, that's tough. Well, okay, we're gonna go back and do the normal one, even though I was just over there, but it's okay. I love zombie games, and I think I want to get Fruity to do a podcast where we rank all of our favorite apocalypse games. I think that's what I wanted to try to get him to do on a podcast. I feel like it'd be fun. I don't know what's with me in zombie games, but I do play all of them for whatever reason. It's the end of the world as we know it, ain't it? Oh, there we go. Okay, we're good. No, I don't think I'm like a high enough level to go and do this. But these say tough, and I'm not the- okay, well, we're doing it. We're just gonna do it. I'm not gonna get over this animation of me running with my gun. It's just like I'm wiggling my way through. I love it. It's so stupid. It's the little things that make me happy. It really is. Okay. I was literally just there. Motherfucker. So that's okay. Oh, can't go that way. The best part is this guy getting run over at the beginning. These games do have great openings. But for whatever reason, it skipped the opening, so I'm gonna have to... I've seen it before, but... People have asked me to put this up on YouTube, so I'm gonna have to re-record it. Which I don't mind doing. Oh, 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 hi, 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 bye. Not working. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Whoa! Oh, oh, oh! Oh boy. Oh, okay. 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 Oh, oh, everybody's here. It's a fucking party. It is a fucking party. Oh, if only I had a grenade. Oh my god. We're good, we're good, we're good. We're good. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh, there's more. There's more. There's more. Oh boy. Oh, 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 oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. I wish I did have some grenades, but I nothing I can do about that situation right now. Or maybe there is, and I just don't know what it is. Oh, you. Yeah. Okay. We're good. My bird. I can do this. Oh, load a little faster, please. Oh! I'm the best. No grenades necessary. And I found his leg. And I got a better gun. Thank you. Okay, let's ooh! Look at this, so fancy! So fancy. I like that there's random toilets around, like, all the time for whatever reason it serves. You've seen bigger. I'm not well-versed with my guns. I don't know anything about guns.
Don't mind if I do.
Nope. Oh! Okay. I play a lot of gun games, but I really couldn't tell you the difference between guns. I really don't know anything. When you gotta go, you gotta go. Yeah, I mean, that is very convenient. There's literally toilets everywhere. Oh, what? Something's chasing me. Thank you. Thank you. Next. We'll go. Murder is the only option. You know, I don't really need to fight them. Actually, I kind of want to test this out. Okay. Okay. Oh, it was a big boy explosion right there.
A sniper without a sniper comm is just a guy with a gun. Find the comm that's right for you.
Ah, first aid kit. You won't regret it.
You won't regret it. I did not expect that to be a huge fire. bigger. I'm sure there's better guns since we're only at the beginning of this game. And I'm excited to see what they are.
Hey, why don't you come over here and chat a while? Always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Another notch in my rifle. Oh, another skill point. Nice. Let's keep doing that.